you turn this counterclockwise to loosen it, or clockwise to tighten it. And then you can adjust the Velcro on your head. And then this button adjusts how close the like binocular part is to your face.
Let's just put it on.
Tell me when you got it lined up, how you want.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, tell me when to stop.
That's fine.
Okay, and then press that button by your right thumb. You can adjust how close it is to your eyes by pushing and pulling while you press the button.
That's fine.
Okay. And then make sure it clicks. Okay, that's good. Now, strap this to your wrist. This one to your other wrist. Okay. Hold it like that. Like that.
So I have my middle finger hits this thing.
Yeah, your middle finger goes on the trigger.
My pointer finger.
Your pointer finger, it clicks. So when you hover over what you see that you want to click on is when you click. You move your left hand out of the way so you can see what you're looking at.
I can see everything.
Now, look at the sides so you're not pointing at anything.
Look at the sides?
Like, so you can scroll, like you were going to scroll if you were on a computer.
I don't understand what you mean.
It's so, like, point your hand with this mouse, okay? So point it at wherever you want that isn't an app. And then hold your pointer finger and move your hand to scroll. Move your hand up and down to scroll.
Like hold the pointer finger in?
Yeah. There you go. Now you...
Oh, I see. Okay.
So it's like clicking a mouse and dragging the mouse.
I see. Okay. Well, that Google Earth seems pretty cool.
Okay. Well, but before we do that, scroll down to the bottom. I'm going to run you through a little like tutorial simulation. So click the one on the bottom right that says Oculus First Contact. That one. Don't hold it, just click it. There you go. And then we can put the headphones on you. Here, take a couple steps forward. Just a couple steps.
Oh, this is different than it was.
Yeah. Put those on your
ears. It's not on my ears.
You can adjust it.
Doing
here.
It's like
not,
it's like all over
my ear. There you go. Alright, that's good.
Then push it.
Now, look down. See that? Nope, not that far down. On the table.
I don't understand.
See that little image?
I can't hear you because it's so loud.
See the little image telling you where to press? Mimic it.
It's like a finger. Do I just like... It's not doing anything.
You have to mimic the image.
I am! Trey, it's like a computer. On top, it's a finger pointing to like a piece of paper that's
so
pink.
Loud.
That's how you were. It's a piece. I'm trying to do it.
You're wiggling, not moving your hand.
I am moving my hand. Oh, okay. See you. Hi. Bye. Pick something up.
Pressing down on the button squeezes your fingers together.
Which button? It's not doing it.
Don't use your thumb.
But tell me to pick it up. How can I pick it up without using my thumb?
Thank you.
sure what I just did, but it seems to scare this robot.
See the Google Earth?
Yeah.
Alright, so you remember how to scroll?
Well, I don't know what I did there.
You used your left hand.
Yeah.
The left hand is to move the screen forward or closer or back farther away.
I gotta do this in small doses. Oh, that's a nice fireplace. Alright.
Okay, you done?
Yeah, for tonight. But that's good. I learned how to grasp stuff. I like that fireplace. Nice living room. Is this stuff?
I mean, it wasn't super cheap. What'd you think of that simulation, though?
I liked it, although that little robot seemed like I scared him a lot. What are we talking, not super cheap?
It was like a couple $100s.
Oh, that's not too bad.
I mean,
alright. I thought you were gonna say like a couple $1,000s.
Oh, no. They're like $400 to $500.
And this looks really good in here. I hope you can keep it like this.
Well, I have to if I want to do the VR stuff.
Yeah, I want to put the